No, I am happy because to change that feeling today. It's good to play Wednesday. We are going to use players that normally are not involved in the last few games. And of course, we are going to have the opportunity to see them and to give the opportunity to play. Will be very competitive. It's a derby. And of course, yes, no excuse, no complaint. And Wednesday, ready again to compete and try to win.
Okay. Ali, sorry, yes. Ali, it's the next one.
Is Christian Eriksen fully fit?
Yes, he's fully fit. Another thing is play well or not, but he's fully fit. Yes, maybe yes. I think it was after to play 90 minutes again PSV in Doven. It was difficult again to overload him, but hope that we'll be ready to play Wednesday and Dele too, if it's possible.
Matt.
We'll see. I can put the same player with the risk to that they become injured. It's so difficult. It's not easy. I think we are going to assess all the players. 48 hours, less than 48 hours to compete again. In a circumstance and in a pitch that was so difficult to play, was tough, very competitive game. We'll see which player can repeat, and player can be on the bench, and player maybe they need to rest. I think we are in a period of the season, that is different to when arrive Christmas and when it's a normal season that you can prepare yourself to compete. During 10 months, a lot of players that didn't have pre-season, that is why it's so difficult. My feeling today is difficult that it's going to repeat some player, maybe Dyer that play 65 minutes, maybe. But I don't believe too many players will be ready and fresh to play.
Jack.
Look, it was so complicated and we were so disappointed after he got injured when we played in Milton Keynes in the Carabao Cup. We cannot make that, or we don't want to suffer again a setback from him. We'll see if he feel well, maybe we'll be available to play Wednesday from the beginning, but we'll see if he can play 1 hour or 70 minutes. But we need to assess every day him to try to be consistent in the training and then trying to play more and more every game.
Lovely. All right, guys, thank you.
Thank you.